These are offended by people with prejudices, and the power of justice. The walkers shall bring peace to them, and the bosoms shall righteousness. He shall judge the poor of the people. He shall save the children and shall bring pieces of oppressor. They shall fear the wrong, they shall fear thee as long as the sun and moon endure through all generations. He shall come down like the rain upon the mown grass,
amen,
and showers that water the earth. In his days shall the righteous glory,
amen,
and abundance of so long as the wood endures. He shall have been also from the sea and from the river unto the ends of the earth. They dwell in the wilderness shall dwell before him,
amen,
and his enemies shall look to them. The kingdom of Tarshish and of the house are presents.
Amen.
So Sheba and Seba offer gifts.
Amen.
All kings shall fall down from him. All nations shall save servants, for he shall deliver the needy when he cry.
Amen.
He, the poor that also, and him that hath no helper. He shall spread the poor of the needy and shall save the souls of the needy. He shall redeem their souls from deceit and violence. And precious shall be their blood in his sight. And he shall live. And to him shall be given the gold of Sheba. Prayer also shall be made for him continually, and daily shall he be praised. There shall be a handful of corn in the earth, upon the tops of the mountains. The fruit therefore shall shake like Lebanon. And they of the city shall flourish like grass of the earth. His name shall endure forever. His name shall be continued as long as the sun and man be blessed in him. All nations shall call him blessed. Blessed be the Lord God, the God of Celestial, who only doeth wondrous things. And blessed be his glorious name forever.
Amen.
And let the world be filled with his joy. Amen. First person, male, prayer for spiritual power of partners. Second person, female, prayer for victory, protection, and peace. Prayer.
Jehovah.
Holy.
Jesus Christ.
Holy.
Holy Saint Michael.
Holy.
Lord, we thank you for helping us make it here.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, we thank you, Lord, for helping us live safely.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, continue to be with us as we go to school.
Amen.
Continue to guide us.
Amen.
Lead us to the good path in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Continue to be our Lord.
Amen.
Don't let us die young.
Amen.
And in Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
Come on, he lost peace. Come on, protect us. Come on, protect this church. Come on, protect everybody in this church. Don't let us die. Father, Lord, we put our Juvenile and bless you. And Father, come on, be with us today. But don't let any evil be happen. Father, come on, give us peace, protection, victory over this church.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you. medical service. And today is an election choir. Today is for Christian worldwide. It's a medical service. This day is special. That's why God Himself, the reason why He gave the children to lead is together with the service. Ask for the Holy Spirit. Today is the medical service for all Christians worldwide, not only for our church, for all Christians. In the church, we must have a football window, but I found a possibility. Bolon Zoro. Whether we Korea one day, today is the day of Pentecost. It was a great day for children to lead the service, great day for the church of God worldwide, the church of Christ worldwide. God gave them as a shepherd to lead the service, as a prophet to lead the service, that's why they are leading the service. Ask God for the Holy Spirit of God. Bolon Zoro. Oba Emini. Oba Yoni. It is two services in one. Pentecost Day service and then the student service for our church, the Legion of Christ worldwide. Pentecost service for all Christians worldwide. This is the day that Christ in the heaven sent the Holy Spirit after He ascended into heaven. 10 years later, He sent the Holy Spirit from both of us. Ask, talk to God. It's a special day. Don't miss this day. Don't look at the children as their children. Look at them as God loves. God says they are the kingdom of heaven. Like I said before, you know, they are just like a song. Without spirit, man is in vain. That's why our church is unique. The children who service worldwide, because today is a special day. The pastors who send the community service, the kingdom is for today. The children need their service. They are pure in spirit. They are pure in heart, without sin. Today is the only day. Today is the physical day. Special service worldwide for all Christians.
Give our prayers to the Spirit of the Spirit of the Day. And just here, I pray.
Thank you. A lesson will be taken from Mark chapter 9, verses 33 to 37. And he came to Capernaum and being in the house, he asked him, "What was it that you disputed among yourselves by the way?" But they had their peace for by the way they had disputed of themselves. Who should be the greatest? 35. And he sat down and called the 12 and said unto them, "If any man decide to be the first, they same shall be the last of all and servant for all." Chapter 36. And he took a child and set him in the midst of them. And when he had taken him in the arms, he held on to them. Chapter 37. Whosoever shall receive one of such children in my name, receive me. And whosoever shall receive me, receive not me, but him that sent me. In the Lord bless us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Oh, Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And welcome everyone to our Juvenile harvest. And may God continue to guide and protect us.
Amen.
For our Lord's compassion, love, blessing, protection over all of us, let's stand up and chant 7 Hallelujah, 7 Hosanna, 7 Hallelujah to praise God.
Amen.